The Ministry for Primary Industries is making changes to the way we monitor commercial fishing activity. Sustainably managing our fisheries is a vital part of MPI's job to grow and protect New Zealand. That's why we're introducing a new digital system for tracking, monitoring, and reporting of commercial fishing activity. Monitoring commercial fisheries is a unique challenge, and until now, out at sea has often meant out of sight. The current paper-based reporting method is complicated and slow, resulting in a lot of work for skippers and delays and mistakes in the information that gets to MPI. Putting state-of-the-art technology on every boat is going to change all that. Every commercial fishing boat will have geospatial tracking, digital reporting of their catch, and cameras on board to verify their reporting. This system will provide MPI with accurate and timely information, which means we can make better fisheries management decisions. It will also act as a significant deterrent to illegal activity, as the information it captures can be used to prosecute when the rules are being broken. All commercial fishing activity will be tracked using a geospatial position reporting system. This system will keep individual information secure and give MPI important data to manage each fish stock. Reporting on catch and effort will have to be filed electronically through e-logbooks. This will make reporting easier for skippers and provide more accurate and up-to-date information for MPI. Electronic reporting and geospatial tracking will be regulated from the 1st of October 2017 and will be required for all permit holders from the 1st of April 2018. Cameras will be phased in across the commercial fishing fleet from the 1st of October 2018 so that MPI can verify what is being reported. This new approach to fisheries management will ensure this important and special New Zealand resource remains available for everyone to enjoy.